Now here is round three coming up. If I said Rhino Man, I actually meant Dark Knight when it was down, so sorry. But if I didn't, just forget it. But, oh, Rhino Man, oh, and Rhino Man is down already. And now he's gonna lift him up. Now what's happening? Oh, what a move, another bolt down. Rhino Man has gotten up, but he's went back down, but now the Dark Knight is pulling him back. And now what's gonna happen? Oh, and he's hit him. Oh, this is getting serious now. And now he's lifting him up. Oh, looks like Rhino Man might not win this tournament, but unless something gets done by him. The Dark Knight just went into the camera again.
A freak.
Oh. And now the Dark Knight's gonna get it. Oh, he's been blasted away. But now we'll see what happens. Dark Knight's back in it. Oh, now he's 3 foot over, and now the Rhino Man. Oh, and he finishes off the Dark Knight. And it looks like the Rhino Man is gonna win. One, two. Oh, and the Rhino Man.
Damn.
Dark Knight is still gone out. But now, oh, and he beat him up now. Now the Rhino Man is in trouble. He's gonna lift him up. Blast it down. Another Rhino Man is gonna
then
lift him up again. Oh, good skill by the Dark Knight! Oh, and the Rhino Man did not get hurt right now. Oh, and what a move. Coming up now. Here it comes. He's gonna lift him up. Can he finish it? Yes! I don't think so, though. The Rhino Man's gotten back there. Has been defeated in 7 years, but now he has.